If you're anything like our family, there's always one or two bananas that goes brown before you get a chance to eat it. So I shove them in the freezer. When I've got five or six, I make this banana bread. And the best part, it's guilt-free. Let's make it. Mash four bananas up, really good. Two large eggs, 60 mils of milk, 120 mils of olive oil, pinch of sea salt, about a teaspoon of cinnamon, 50 grams of whole oats, 120 grams plain flour, 110 grams of wholemeal flour, teaspoon baking soda or bicarb soda, and a teaspoon baking powder. Give it a whisk, spray a bread tin. I like to put an optional banana and sprinkle it with some more oats, and in a 140 degree oven for about an hour and 10 minutes.